here once again with the man who needs no intro for anybody that comes out to Resolution Sports and checks to see what's going on. World Kid Sadam Ali, going to be fighting this Saturday, co-feature on the Zab Judah Kaiser Mabuza fight. We just wrapped up the press conference here in Newark. And, you know, being a few days out from the fight, how's everything feeling with you, Sadam?
Everything's feeling great. I'm in the gym, training, getting ready for this fight time. This is a little step up. Guy 16-4 with 13 knockouts. He claimed he got power. He got a lot of power in his hands. But hey, that doesn't mean anything to me. A lot of people got power. But if you can't hit me, it doesn't mean nothing. And you gotta look out for my power and my speed at the same time.
Now, does that change your approach at all, Sadam? You know, people are kind of voicing about how, you know, this cat has more power than you normally see. Does that change your approach to training at all?
It changes it a little bit, just to be more aware in the ring, which I'm always aware in the ring anyway. But I've been boxing since I was 22. It's naturally in me, and I know exactly what to do to win.
And now I know we kind of touched on it last time we spoke with Sadam, but, you know, fighting on a co-feature, you know, here right before, you know, Zab and Mabuza do their thing. You know, as that's get a little bit closer to doing that co-main event, you starting to get a little bit more excited about it?
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely getting excited. This is just the beginning. There's going to be more co-features. It's going to be a main event one day. So I'm very excited. I'm looking forward to it. I got a lot of fans, a lot of supporters coming out to support me, and also a lot of people that's going to be watching it on pay-per-view live. So I'm excited. I'm ready to show what I can do.
And now it's going to be a cool environment there at AmeriHealth Pavilion over at Prudential Center. You know, a little bit more intimate, like they were saying. You know, how is it opposed to that? You know, obviously the acoustics in there is going to make that place loud. You know, kind of going into this, I know you're kind of opening up the building. Is that kind of add on to everything as well?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I know I'm definitely going to be hearing my name screaming Ali, Ali, Ali. And that's a great feeling. You know, only people who's in there can know how that felt. You know, maybe I guess Muhammad Ali could be the only one. But I'm excited and I'm ready to see how it gets in there. It's gonna get real rowdy, real crazy, a lot of noise. I'm ready for it.
And now, kind of in the last few days before the fight, you know, obviously the game plan has already been put in. You know, as far as training goes, these last few days where you got to make weight and things like that. You know, can you just take us through kind of just the overview of, as a fighter, what you go through these last few days?
The last few days, you slow it down a little bit. I've been working hard. I'm already in shape. So there's no point in me working real hard when there's the last couple of days left. I shadow box and stay focused. I hit the pads a little bit. I do a little running. I slow down on the running. And I don't have not one game plan, but I have at least three game plans. So I go in there and I'm ready for whatever comes at me.
And now one other thing kind of touching on, you know, we touched on a co-main event and that too, but, you know, the posters that was produced with you on it, you know, the first time you caught a glance of that, you know, I know it's not the first time you've been on a post or anything that, but it's definitely a cool thing to see as well. What was your immediate reaction, you know, when the posters which you know, front-running it got produced? Like the main event posters we were just looking at over on the table.
Oh, it felt good. But I knew it was going to happen one day. Did I think it was going to happen this soon? No. But hey, it's here. I'm ready for it. And I'm going to show everybody why I'm a co-feature. And I'm going to start the party off. Even though I know it's going to be very exciting, the other fights that's going to be on the card is going to be great. But I'm definitely going to set the bar high.
Now, at 12-0, Sadam, of course, you know, something we've often talked about is you stay really busy in 2010. Is it still the plan to, you know, remain as active in 2011?
Well, yeah, I definitely want to stay active. I'm not 12-0, you did say it, but I will be Saturday. I will be Saturday. So it's okay, you can say 12-0. And yeah.
And now, you know, just a few more days coming up before the fight. You know, of course, your weight's always been right on. Everything's still going well with that?
Well, yeah, I got a couple of pounds left. No, that's nothing. I do that working out on the regular. It's easy. I make weight a lot easier than I usually make weight. But hey, all boxers know what it's like making weight. It sucks. But hey, I'm okay. I feel strong and I'm ready.
Good deal. All right, Sadam, like always, definitely want to thank you for stepping in. You know we're going to hit you up again at the weigh-in. So we'll go ahead and let you get out now. But, you know, sit here with you always. Can't wait to see the fight on Saturday. We'll definitely catch up the weigh-ins.